I'll say the important lessons. Three books are there. Book 1, book 2, book 3. Book 3, you have to select any one module. Section B. In your question paper, the book 3 will come under the section B. So, here you have to choose any one module. A or 8B. Any one you can select. Water resource management is the best selection. Because we can write in our own way. Water pollution, water resource, conservation of water, like that they will ask. So you can write out your own way. 12 marks, they are asking 12 marks questions from this chapter. So 12 marks, how they are splitting the 12 marks means that 8.1, that water as the resource, that present 7 marks. Conservation of water, 5 marks. So totally 12 marks. 1 mark questions, 2 questions, 2 mark questions, 2 questions, then 6 mark questions. That 6 mark questions, you can easily write the answer. Because they will ask only that justify the question. They will give some statement and ask justify. Or they will ask a suggestion of these questions. So easily we can write and we can get the marks, 6 marks. So these 12 marks will improve your score. These 12 marks plus TMA plus practical. But this 12 mark is not enough for get pass marks. So again you have to read one more lessons, one more modules you have to read. Module 4. Module 4, it's very easy lesson. This lesson and 4.1, that environmental pollution and natural disaster. This is also general topic. This you need to carry 10 marks. So easily you can get 10 marks. So next module 5, environmental conservation. Here soil, land, water, energy, you have to read. So this is also very easy, 5.1 this lesson. In this module, we have 4 lessons are there. So 14 marks, you can easily get it. So these 3 modules, module 4, module 5, module 8A is very, very important. If you read thoroughly these 3 chapters, you can get easily not only pass mark, 60% you can get. So students, best of luck, read well, prepare. Okay, thank you.